Hello, these short videos were created to introduce Columbus Food functionality. Functionality that are enhancements built seamlessly into the Microsoft Dynamics NAV solution. Using simple examples, we'll highlight key Columbus functionality that's being used by the confectionery industry today. For many years, Columbus has worked with various types of confectioners and their product lines. Columbus has the solution, experience, and support to meet confectioners' unique ERP system challenges. This specific video highlights Columbus Foods' inventory attributes. The key topics will be dual units of measure and catch weights, lot aging, freshness, and visibility to key attributes, and finally, forward-backward lot tracing. Let's start by looking at Columbus's dual units of measure and catch weight. Confectioners may purchase ingredients in pallets, stock inventory in pounds, issue finished goods in cases, and sell finished goods in packages or by the bag or box. Dynamics NAV allows users to assign multiple units of measure to an inventory item. This gives the user the ability to record transactions for that same item in different units of measure. As a result, all transactions are ultimately recorded on the ledgers at only the base unit of measure. With Columbus Foods dual units of measure, the confectioner is able to manage that same item in terms of its base unit of measure and its bulk quantity, pounds or gallons, for example. The confectioner could also choose the specific unit of measure to base the costing and pricing value postings. Confection is defined if the item is catch weight or not. Catch weight allows for a greater degree of detail in that the user can record the exact alternate quantity amount for a particular transaction. If a check mark is placed on the catch alternate quantity field, the user can indicate a percentage that will be used by the system to calculate an acceptable range of values when an alternate quantity is entered on a transaction line. This maintains data integrity. Let's consider item lots and the important attributes each lot can have that makes one lot unique to another, even for the same item. As we know in confectionery manufacturing, an item's attributes play a critical role in various processes, including inventory and vendor customer management, production, product quality, and costing. Columbus properly manages and supports item attributes for ingredients, intermediates, and finished product types. Variations in attributes from a single item lot can be allergens, quality control elements, or key dates, for example. In addition to basic inventory rotation methods, FIFO or FIFO, for example, Columbus maintains and supports expiration dates and quarantine dates. These can be defined as strict, which can help maintain inventory integrity. Columbus also supports a freshness calc method, which can be best if used by, sell by, or shelf life. Columbus gives the confectioner the needed visibility and functionality to the item lot attributes. One tool, lot availability, offers key filtering. Here you can see a filter being set on key lot specifications, which are user-defined and unlimited. Filters allow for the confectioner to isolate the view of their inventory based on what they consider to be important attributes. Columbus's lot status code is another attribute. This attribute both defines the lot and gives the confectioner the ability to define what transactions that particular lot is available for. More attributes, key aging dates, including best if used by, shelf life, as well as those user-defined key specifications. All of this allows the confectioner to manage their inventory's unique variability, helping the confectioner produce consistent quality products to the recipe specifications. Confectioners that produce based on batch runs require tracking and tracing of key ingredients, regardless of the amount used in recipes. In a matter of minutes, Columbus offers full lot tracing, both forward and backwards, for mock or real product recalls. We'll be looking at this particular item lot and then drilling into the item tracing. Filters enable the confectioner to limit or expand the data range needed. Expanding or collapsing allows for easier to view data by the end user. Item tracing allows for quick drill to the documents themselves. First, this is the actual sales order shipment document, and then we continue to the production order, which is made up of the consumption and output transactions. Finally, we see the purchase order receipt, telling us where the raw material was supplied. Since starting on the finished good items, we are able to trace back to the raw ingredients. A simple click of trace opposite direction instantly starts the tracing from the raw material side. This is full lot tracing, not only by lot numbering, but also key attributes as well. Columbus gives confectioners the ability to pass mock or real recalls. That completes this overview video. We anticipate you may have more questions, and we welcome the chance to discuss further your business needs. Thank you for viewing.